looking down from a tree. Eyes glowing in the night. Looking mean and staring at me. I'll give you all the room that you need. Possum in a tree. Never mind a one-way road. You'll go anywhere you want. See me standing in your way. And if you start walking, I'll make you stay. You look so creepy cool to me. Possum in a tree.
I want to welcome all of you to Bob's Barn Jamborees on this nice sunny afternoon. We didn't have any snow. I hope nobody else had any that was in the room. Next week, 3 o'clock, Musica out of Midland is going to be here. They've been here before. That's Leanne Whitman and Johnny Hunt. Jeff Lange, who was singing with Leanne, he passed away. So they're going to do a tribute of his songs, I understand. If you haven't been here before and you need to use the restroom, it's in the house. You go up out that red door you came in, up that green ramp and into the red door of the house. There'll be one on the right and also down the hall. Just kind of make some quick lefts. There's a restroom off the kitchen. Don't go out behind the barn. We did that one time. The neighbors take movies. Started making gobs of money and made us really, really jealous. Yeah. Anyway, let's see, over here on my right, there's a can that helps Linda and I keep this thing going for the watchers and the musicians. We don't charge people to come in and watch the show. We do this as a community service for the Lakewood community. Let's see. You're going to be watching. Oh, please turn your cell phones off. Cameras don't like it. And we request that, especially during this show, there's no chit-chat going on, so people in Germany and Japan and Russia don't give you a telephone call asking you how come you destroyed Sentimental Journey's show. Why don't you give put your hands together, give a rousing welcome to Sentimental Journey.
Gonna take a sentimental journey, gonna set my heart at ease, gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, I got my reservation, spent each time I could afford, like a child. I long to hear that all aboard. Seven, that's the time we leave at seven. I'll be waiting up for heaven, counting every mile of railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gonna take a sentimental journey, sentimental journey home.
Mr. Paul Carmichael for you. Hey, we didn't forget how to do it.
That's right.
It's been a while. I have been in Florida for over 3 months, so we have not been together, have not played in that time. So we are doing this on a wing and a prayer today, right, Paul?
That's right.
Okay. Anyway, I'll introduce...
Prayer.
introduce a group to you, those who don't know who we are. I don't think you all do. The young lady on my left, the one I don't see eye to eye with, which I have said before, her name is Michelle Kowalski from Caledonia,
hello,
Michigan.
Hello, good to be here.
And the gentleman on the accordion and the keyboard is named Paul Carmichael. Paul is from Ionia, Michigan. And my nephew has stepped in to play with us today. My nephew, Fred Barr, playing on play some bass for us today and singing a couple songs. Fred, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
All right.
Of course, I'm Denny. We're going to have some fun. We kind of picked a bit the wrong Sunday to come today because they got all this big doings over there in Ionia today. I know that half the people that normally come here today are over there today. So where there's a few, we can still have a good time,
oh,
right?
Heavens,
so
yes.
We're going to do it. We got a little.
What a good-looking group it is here.
Yeah. Except I can't see them there. But anyway, a little audience participation song, and I said it right for a once.
You did.
Aren't you
good
proud
job.
Of me? All right. When you live in the country, everybody's your neighbor. On this one thing you can rely, they'll all come to see you. They will never leave you saying, y'all come to see us by and by. Now you help me out, will you? Y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us now and then.
Mr. Paul.
Your turn.
Well, kinfolk are coming. They're coming. Everything from soup to hay. Right after dinner, they ain't looking any thinner, and yet you can still hear them say,
Y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us now and then.
What more, Paul?
Now grandma's a-wishing they'd come into the kitchen, help with the dishes right away.
Although they're a-leaving, poor old grandma's grieving, and yet you can still hear her say,
Y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us now and then. Oh, you all come to see us now and then.
Thank you. That was fun.
Thank you. Yes.
I'll turn the page so I know what's next.
Here. Okay.
Oh, we're going to dedicate this to all those folks out there.
Okay? Absolutely.
Yeah. I don't know where this song first originated, but I always liked it as a kid, so it goes back a few years, because I haven't been a kid in a while, right?
Just a couple years, Danny.
I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live in my hometown, because those dear hearts and gentle people will never ever let you down. They read the good book from Friday till Monday. That's how their weekend goes. I've got a dream house I'll build there one day with a picket fence. fence and a rambling road. I feel so welcome each time that I return, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown. I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live in love in my hometown. I feel so welcome each time that I return, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown. I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live in my hometown, who live in love in Lake Odessa.
That's you guys. Yeehaw!
When we first started the Sentimental Journey, going on our 17th year now, this young lady over here did not know a country song. She didn't know the Tennessee Waltz.
That's true. And he's not fibbing.
But she has come so far in such a few short years that she's really become, you're getting big, so you even sink through your nose a little bit there, kid. I keep coming up with songs for her that I want her to try. And this is one of those songs that I've been wanting her to do for a while. And all of a sudden, she sent me a note the other day. Denny, I heard a song I'd like to do, so I'm going to let it be your idea, okay? Dottie West made this famous.
I heard it on the radio, and I thought, that's a nice song.
Yes,
and he said, yeah, that's the one I told you I wanted you to do.
And we practiced it once, about 5 minutes before we started the show. Didn't bear with us. Here comes my baby back again.
Here comes more tears to cry. Here comes old heartaches by. Here comes my baby back again. Here comes more misery. Here comes old memories. Here comes my baby back again. My arms are open wide to let more tears inside. Here comes my baby back again. He's sorry once again. Once more I'll understand. Here comes my baby back again. My arms are open wide to let more hurt inside. Here comes my baby back again. He's sorry once again. Once more I'll understand. Here comes my baby back again. Here comes my baby back again.
you.
What key are we going to feature Paul on his accordion here for you?
Oh, I've got never ending.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. You must be after that. I haven't got a list here, so. Okay, that's good.
I have that one.
I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. After all this time of being alone, we can love one another, feel for each other from now on. Feel so good I can hardly stand it, never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. After all this time of being alone, we can love one another, feel for each other from now on. Feel so good I can hardly stand it, never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. I'd have a never-ending love for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're not getting much monitor on the bass and the keyboard up here.
I'm not hearing
you either.
Yeah, I agree with you. You need more.
Okay. My mom and dad were raised in Scotland, born and raised in Scotland and England, respectively. And I've had the privilege of going back there a couple of times. And if you know anything about the old country in Europe, a lot of the travel is by rail. We have a lot more cars, I think, than they do over there. A lot of the workers commute by train, and there's just a lot of train travel. And when we were over there, I kind of fell in love with traveling on the train. We don't do much of that here. I guess they do, obviously, some of the Amtrak and so on. But I'd like to play the first song, at least, is about trains. It's called Chattanooga Choo Choo. And once in a while, if the weather is right and I push the right buttons, this accordion sounds a little bit like a train.
Thank you.
Nice call.
I had a sheet here. I'm going to get it out so I can make sure I do this right.
It's always nice if you follow, everybody knows what we're doing, right? Yeah.
But we're not used to that.
Unusual, but yeah.
We'll fake it. Yeah. We'll do a couple cowboy songs for you. That's my favorite. One of my favorite songs goes back into the late 1930s, early 1940s, about the Sons of the Pioneers. Sing along with it if you would. Thank you. You know, they just don't write songs like that anymore. But we won't go there. Another cowboy song for you, Roy and Dale. I was reading an article about them just recently on Facebook. I was on AOL about their museum and how it had to shut down because people weren't coming to see them anymore.
Aww.
And I think that's so sad.
It is.
Yeah,
it is.
It was in Branson, Missouri, but it's not there anymore. Give us a little. What is that?
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
dogs when we're together.
Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather.
Happy trails to you till we meet again.
I guess you want to ride your horse, huh? Ready?
Happy trails.
Sunny weather.
Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Brought my horse.
Thank you. Want to feature my nephew? Okay. Ready? You all set up back there. You can take your pick, whatever microphone you want. Okay. We'll get out of your way. D, all right. That's one of three fingers, right?
I think so. Yes.
Ten years ago, on a cold, dark night, there was some kid beneath the town's hall light. There were few at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me. Well, the judge said, "Son, what is your past?"
Sometime at night, when
walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night's winds wail. No.
Got the muscle.
Here, let me get it, Denny.
There we go.
That's good. I tell you, just getting classic is.
I know what you mean.
I
know.
I got to put my cheater on here. Musicians, guitar players hate the key of F, and that's what we're doing now.
As long as I live, if it be 1 hour, or if it be 100 years, I'll keep remembering forever and ever. I love you, dear, as long as I live. It was easy said, that night we parted, that we'd forget we ever met.
I haven't forgotten. I wonder if you have, or if your heart is full of regret.
As long as I live, if it be 1 hour, or if it be 100 years, I'll keep remembering forever and ever. I'll love you, dear, as long as I live. I never thought the day we parted that life without you would be this bad.
It may sound funny, but I can't forget you. The only happiness I've ever had.
As long as I live, if it be 1 hour, or if it be 100 years, I'll keep remembering forever and ever. I'll love you, dear, as long as I live. I'll love you, dear, as long as I live.
Thank you. You're awful nice.
Thank you.
Now, I can't remember if we've done this one before or not.
Ever? Yeah, we've. I don't know if we've done it here or not, though, Denny. I'm not sure.
Make sure. Okay. Anyway. Have we done this before?
Could I just dance?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. I want to make it. Ann Murray for you. Featuring Michelle Kowalski.
Thank you. I'll always remember the song they were playing the first time we danced. I knew as we swayed to the music and held to each other, I fell in. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Would you be my partner every night? When we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this for the rest of my life? When I held you close to me, as we moved to the music and hold me forever, that you're all I'll ever need. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Would you be my partner every night? When we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Could I have this dance for the rest of my life?
Keep it up, kid. You'll make a country singer yet. That is, you do a nice job.
Oh, thank you, Denny. Oh, thank you. You guys are too kind. Thank you.
Paul, what you got there? I'll step out.
Okay. This song happens to be 67 years old. You ask how I know? Well, it was written in 1951. And that's all I'll say. It was made popular by a country singer by the name of Jim Reeves. Other people have recorded it, but it's best known. Jim Reeves is the singer. It's called Four Walls.
What key are you in?
E-flat.
E-flat. Thank you.
Paul has been such a welcome addition to our group. He joined us about 6-7 years ago now?
Something like that.
Something like that, man. I tell you, we've had a good time. I tell everybody, this is kind of off the wall, but it's really nice when one of your best friends is a tall, beautiful blonde and your wife doesn't care.
No.
So, have I told you lately that I love you?
It's been a while, Denny.
Okay. Well, can I, let's sing a song together. We can tell each other, okay?
I know it goes without saying.
What a way of getting into an introduction, right?
Right.
Anyway, have I told you lately that I... You've done Dottie West today, and you did Anne Murray today.
Okay.
So why don't you do Jesse Colder now?
Okay, I can do that.
I'm not Lisa. My name is Julie. Lisa left you touched your face. Why was her morning light? Your smile told of no night. Your love for her grew with each rising sun. And then one winter day, his hand led her away. She left you here, drowning in your tears here, where you stayed for years, crying, Lisa. Lisa, I'm not Lisa. My name is Julie. Lisa left you years ago. My eyes are not blue, but mine won't leave you till the sunlight has touched your face. I'm not Lisa.
You can go here, Fred, if you'd like.
I feel sure. You can see eye to eye with her.
Tulsa time and Dean.
Okay.
Tulsa time.
I left Oklahoma driving in a Pontiac, just about to lose my mind. I was going to Arizona, maybe on to California. People always so fine. My mama called me lazy, my baby called me crazy. I'm gonna show 'em all this time. There ain't no more fooling, I don't need no more schooling. Guess it's born to walk the line. Oh, living on Tulsa time. Oh, living on Tulsa time. I set my watch back to it, so you know I've been through it, living on Tulsa time. Oh, there was in Hollywood, wishing I was doing good, talking on the telephone line. They don't need me in the movies, and nobody sings my songs. Guess I'm just a wasting time. Oh, then I got to thinking, man, I'm really sinking, really had a flash this time. Nobody will be grieving, so I guess I'll be leaving. Head on back to Tulsa time. Oh, living on Tulsa time. Oh, living on Tulsa time. I set my watch back to it, so you know I've been through it. Living on Tulsa time. Yeah, we're living on Tulsa time. Oh, living on Tulsa time. I sent my watch back to it, so you know I've been through it. Living on Tulsa time. Go back to 1919, one of my favorite songs. I just love doing this song because it reminds me so much of my mother and my aunts when I was just a little guy sitting around the piano, and they would sing this song and the harmony that came out of their mouth. So it's just, even at that age, I just learned to appreciate it.
Oh,
I love this song. It's called Let the Rest of the World Go By. And if you know it, hey, sing along with
us. Yes, please do.
Last Friday night, I was here at Bob's Barn for the jam, and someone asked, we haven't seen you here on Friday night in a long time. How come? And what that individual didn't know, and that's okay, a lot of people don't know, most every Tuesday and Friday night during the wintertime, you'll find me at a basketball game. Not in the stands, but down on the floor. For I've been a referee for 43 years, doing high school varsity basketball.
That's amazing.
And someone has said that referees probably hear the national anthem more than anyone else. Because at every game, they play the national anthem.
Yeah.
And I'm glad that they do. And I've heard it sung by an individual. I've heard it sung by choirs, by groups in the school. There was a game in which one of my partners was asked to sing, a referee singing the national anthem. He had a beautiful voice. A few weeks ago, there was a high school student that played the national anthem, one of the most beautiful renditions I've ever heard. He played it on a steel guitar. Cool. It was flawless and awesome. But earlier this season, I was at a particular school. They introduced the teams. We three referees were standing together. And the PA announcer said, I'd like everyone to stand for the national anthem. And I was standing with my two partners looking across the floor, and on the opposite side of the gym, between the two sets of bleachers, there was a man in a wheelchair. He had on a hat that said World War II. A very, very elderly gentleman. And when he was alone, he didn't seem to have anyone with him. And when the announcer said that, I watched this man literally struggle to his feet. It took tremendous effort for him to get out of that wheelchair and stand. And he took off his hat, placed it over his heart, and stood there rather shakily, to be honest, while the national anthem was being played. My two partners and I, we were watching this, and there must have been some allergies in the air at that time that got our eyes kind of wet. But it was one of the most amazing things I've ever seen at a basketball game. This man, no one would have blamed him for sitting. But he, out of respect for the country that he served and the flag that he represented, he stood for the national anthem. That's the kind of men that we honor and women that we honor who have served our country. And I want to conclude my part, at least, and I think probably our part as well, by playing a couple songs, and on one of them, I'm going to ask you to join in. Actually, two of them, I'm going to ask you to join in as we close.
Thank you.
We want to thank Bob and his barn for having us.
Yes, thank you.
This is always one of the great places for us to come to play. We always look forward to coming here. And Bob and my sister, I love you both, you know. Thank you. Thank you for sharing my nephew with me today. For those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, talk to me later and I'll explain it all to you. God bless. Awesome. Have a beautiful day. And thank you again. Hope to see you all real soon.
You want an encore, you guys?
We've never done it.
We've never done it.
Go rest.
Which one?
Go rest time. The G.
Is it in here?
Yes, it is. Wait, I think it is.
Okay, I'll try it.
You heard me say we've never done it before. We want to dedicate this to any loved ones that maybe you've lost. Vince Gill made this song famous. We have Michelle and I have done it. We have never done it with Paul. So let's see if we can make it work tonight here. I know your light on earth is trouble. Only very much.
He wants to give him another hand. Always a good job. Always a good job. Let's see. If you like this place, tell people. If you don't like it,
don't tell anybody.
You musicians, you need to see my wife, the one that just said what you heard her say. For sign up. So anyway, we're gonna turn the lights on and hope you stick around.